Hello guys, this is my first video, so don't show any hate, but I'm going to be playing Grounded, and by the way, this isn't my first time playing Grounded, so I know how to play, but yeah, I guess we're going to just get in, so.
My name's Peter. My friends call me Pete.
What should it be named? I got it. The channel name. Duh. It's not Marmal Cert. Normal set. Here you go. This will be pretty fun. Okay, gotta explore my surroundings.
Pete! Oh, looks like you really stepped in it this time. Just where in the world are you? Hello? Hello? Alright, Pete. Remember your scout training.
Let's go.
Step one, get your bearings. Wow, my scout training doesn't have a merit badge for this.
Okay, plant fiber. Or that, plant fiber.
Signal detected.
Plant fiber.
What's that?
The
it
usual.
Sounds like a radio signal. It must be being transmitted from nearby. Logic dictates that there are probably more of these stations. Maybe if I keep searching, I'll find some clues. Or someone.
Let's just make it. Okay. Let's make this stuff. Crude rope. Make that, and make this. Okay. Now that we got these two things.
Curious. Avidoidia. Consulting Detective Weevil, hot on the trail. He's got a nose for the truth.
Where is this aphid? It's not there. Where is it? Oh, there it is. There's the aphid. Okay, I'm not killing it.
Don't even need to boil it. Worse than poor guy's got allergies.
Got the baseball. Maybe we should put my house right here. I don't know. But I'm not putting it to it yet because I'm not making a house yet. Oh shoot. How am I gonna do this? It landed in nasty water. Dang. Anyways, let's find some stuff. Look for more science equipment. I know.
It's clover. The size of that thing. It's probably the size of a bathroom scale.
Got this clover. And I got that clover. Look at all these clover. Did I drop 4? Okay, now it's 15. Okay,
Awesome, you killed the tiny beet. Well, looks like this thing hooks up with those lasers. I don't think that worked properly. It seems like the machine needs all 3 lasers in function. Maybe there's a way to fix them?
Got that thing down. Might as well take some of these.
Whoa, why don't you just stay over there, small red insect? right up ahead. Goblin of the backyard. You know what they say? A foolish consistency is the hobgoblin of little mites. Nice, new one for the bestiary. Disturb the mites, and they'll bite.
Run! Oh my god! Okay, let's get out. Let's get out of here! Get out of here!
Those mites are no match for the might of small Pete.
Sorry, bro. No weevil snout still? Still no weevil snout, that's crazy. Okay, let's start it up.
My bad? I spy...
I should've...
Hey, a common example of the Formicidae family.
Yeah. Get him. Bring him down. Where's another one? I'm sorry, man, but...
The nose. The nose.
No!
Hey, Mr. Ant.
Weevil snout. those things. Sorry, bro. Still no... Okay.
No water filtration tablets needed.
Where the frick is the place? I gotta see the field station. Field station, where is it? I'm far away from the field station, jeez. Where is it? Oh, there. Alan is looking for a weevil to get a snout, okay. I got a weevil snout. Weevil nose.
Choke it down, Pete. Tower to Nat, say intentions. Your flight path is not cleared.
How did I not get this already? Oh yeah, because I didn't research that much stuff. Clover's crap. Okay, and how about Fit slippers? We got them. We need to get those. I'm gonna make a lean with these. Okay, now I can. I just waited for a long time, got some more food roasted. So I'm gonna analyze this.
Science.
Now that we have a work stuff for a workbench, just gonna place all these over here. I'm going to put instructions for a workbench right here. Need sprigs. Three, I think. So I'm getting one more, just to be exact. No, four sprigs. I thought it was three. Now if I go over here. Now that we got that, it's time for me to make aphid slippers. Rope, and how am I gonna get my fuzz? That's what I'm thinking right now. I mean, how am I gonna get grub hide?
It's getting quite late. I should construct some shelter and get some sleep.
So right now I'm just gonna get the crew rope. I'll keep on going right there.
Taking a look. New one for the bestiary.
Where is it?
Ant crossing.
There it is.
Hark, yonder lady of the clover forest. On what errand does the day find you?
I don't know. But I'm going to... Okay, now I need crude rope. Let's just make some. Two. Three. Now we have enough to make some crude rope. Then we add a plant and these sprigs. So let's go get some sprigs. I'll be back at some point. Also, I still need to analyze all of that, so I might do that.
Nice and clean.
Go drink it. Drink the water. Okay, how much sprigs do I need again? Three. Got that. Get it. One more. I need two more sprigs. Sprig. Two sprig. Okay, now I need to get back there. Wait, no, I don't. There you go. I'm just gonna see how much stuff I can analyze.
Science.
Gas mask. This. Torch. I'm just gonna wait a little longer so I can analyze this, this, and this. So I'm just gonna go to bed and this morning I can analyze it. Analyze this. And that's all. Okay, guys, now that's the end of the video. Now that I got everything I wanted for my first video, I'm gonna end it. So, yeah, like and subscribe.